Hey everyone, welcome to our channel Stock My Closet. Today I'm sharing DIY strap holder. It's very easy to sew and I'll share two ways to make it. First with fabric and the other one using thread, simple cotton thread we use for sewing. So let's get started. For the first one, I have taken fabric piece which is 11 inch in length and 1.5 inch wide. Firstly, fold the fabric strip by the center lengthwise. Then fold the edges to the inside, just like we fold bias binding strip. Now I'll stitch along the fold. So strap is ready. Now fold it and cut it in half. Now take a pair of stitch button, fold one end of strap piece, keep the snap on the folded edge, sew the snap on the strap end. Now stitch the counterpart snap on the shoulder seam near the neckline. Button it up and sew the strap to the other end of the shoulder seam. So strap holder is ready. And just stitch the strap on the other shoulder as well. We all have tops or dresses with broad necklines. And you can use thread holder so that straps don't peep out of neckline or shoulder. I have stitched the stitch button on the neckline. And to make thread holder, just take needle and cotton thread. I have 8 strands of thread in needle. Firstly, secure the thread. Now, don't pull the whole thread, just grab and pull through. Keep repeating unless you get the desired length, like this. Now I'll stitch the ditch button. So thread holder is ready. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this video. If you do, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And I'll see you soon. Till then, take care. Bye bye.